Welcome Shemstars, welcome to the mathematics class. Today we will continue with lesson 6, decimals. We will do exercise 6.5 today. Question number 1. Find the sum in each of the following. See students, question number 1 is we have to find the sum. That is, we have to add these three decimal numbers. That is 0.002 plus 8.34 plus 25.08. See students, these are not like decimals. Why? Because number of digits after decimals is not same. Here you can see, in the first one here, the number of digits after decimal is 3. Here it is 2 and here also it is 2. So first step is you have to make them to like decimals. So maximum number of decimal places, maximum number of digits after decimal is 3. So, I'll make it to 3 only. Here I will add 1 0 and here also I will add 1 0. Now, all the decimal numbers have become the like decimals. See, now here number of digits after decimal is 3. Here also number of digits after decimal is 3. Here also number of digits after decimal is 3. So, this after decimal, you can put as many zeros as you can. Okay, 8.34 is equal to 8.340 is equal to 8.3400 is equal to 8.34000, like this. It makes no difference. Okay, so first of all, you will change all these decimal numbers to like decimal numbers. Now you will arrange these decimal numbers in columns. See, addition is simple as we do. But first step is you have to make them to the like decimals and then you will arrange them in columns. Students, when you are arranging them in columns, then you have to be very careful that the tens place should come under tens place only. See students, decimal should come under decimal. Here 0 is the tens place and in this 3 is the tens place. In this 0 is the tens place. So these should come in same column. Like here, 0 is the hundredths place, here 4 is the hundredths place, here 8 is the hundredth place. So, they are coming in the same column. See here. Okay. Rest, all the addition is simple. First step is, you have to convert them into the like decimals and then you have to arrange them in columns. Decimal should come under decimal, ones place should come under ones place, tens place should come under tens place, hundredths place should come under hundredths place and so on. Rest, my addition is simple as we do. Okay, now see here. Simply I have added 2, 8 plus 4 is 12, 3 plus 1 is 4, 8 plus 5 is 13, 2 plus 1 is 3. Okay, now my answer is 33.422. Now we will do question number 5. 3 bags contains 82 kg, 46.52 kg, and 32.05 kg of rice respectively. What is the total weight of the rice in the bags? Total weight means you have to add. Okay, now see students, here weight of first bag, here the weight of first bag is given 82 kg. So I am writing here weight of first bag is 82 kg. Weight of second bag is given here 46.5. What is this? 46.52 kg. Okay. And the weight of third bag. Weight of third bag is given 32.050. Okay. Here the weight of third bag is given 32.050 kg. Okay. Now again you can see, these are not like decimals. In fact, you can see 82, it is not having decimal at all. So, what will you do? You will put the decimal after the last digit. That is after the ones digit. That is after 2. Okay, if there is no decimal, you can put the decimal in the at the last, in the rightmost place here. Okay, you cannot put you cannot put decimal here, but you can put decimal here. Okay. Now, after decimal, you can put as many zeros as you can. Here, the maximum number of digits is 3. To make like fractions, you have to put 3 zeros here. Okay. And here you also you can see there are only two digits after the decimal, so here also you will put 10, and now you will add. Okay, so now it becomes weight of first bag is 82.000 kg, weight of second bag is 46.520 kg, and weight of third bag is your 32.050 kg. And now you will add. Simple addition I am doing, students. Okay, so here my weight, total weight has become, see here, my total weight has become 160.570 kg. Now we will do question number 7. Rohan bought 2 m 65 cm cloth for his shirt and 2 m 35 cm for his trouser. Find the total length of cloth purchased by him. You can see here, students, total means we have to add. Here you can see there are two units, like meter and centimeter. Length of shirt is 2 m 65 cm and for trouser it is 2 m 35 cm. You can see two units here, meter and centimeter. So students, whenever there are two units given, there you have to change it into one unit. Okay, and either you can change this whole unit, that is 2 m 65 cm to meter, or 2 m 65 cm to centimeter. It is your wish. But we always recommend to change it into the bigger unit. Here you can see meter is the bigger unit. So we will convert this whole, that is 2 m 65 cm to meter. See how we will convert. Okay. See here, you know, 1 meter is 100 centimeter. But you have to convert centimeter to meter. Centimeter is the smaller unit and meter is the bigger unit. So you will write 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 meter. Okay, here you will not do anything with this 2 meter. You will keep it like this only. You will just convert this 65 centimeter to meter. For this you will write here 2 meter plus, here it is 65 centimeter. So here 65 centimeter will become 65 upon 100 meter, because 1 centimeter is equal to 1 upon 100 centimeter. So 65 centimeter will be 65 upon 100 meter. Now see, here we have to divide 65 by 100. To divide by 100, you have to just count the number of zeros. Here there are number of zeros are 2, so you will leave last two digits, 1, 2. You will start from here. No point is here, it means you will put point by yourself here. And now you will count two digits from here and you will shift this decimal here to here in this direction. To multiply, you have to shift in this direction. Okay, in divide, see, in multiply, the decimal shifts in this direction, that is from left to right. And to divide, the decimal shifts in opposite direction, that is from right to left. So the decimal will shift in this direction. So you will leave two digits, 5 and 6. Two zeros, it means you will leave two digits. Decimal is here, the decimal will come here. That is 2 meter plus 0.65 meter. That is 2.65 meter. Okay, students, you got up to here? That is, the length of shirt will become 2.65 meter. Same ways, length for trouser will become, here it is, length for trouser is 2 m 35 cm, so it will become 2.35 meter. Okay, now these are like fractions. Yes, so now you will simply add, that is 5 meter. 5 plus 5 10, 1 plus 6 plus 3 is again 10, 1 plus 2 plus 2 is 4. So, hence, Rohan purchased 5 meter of clothes. Now, you will complete exercise 6.5. That's all for today, Shemstars. Thank you. You can drop your queries on the Google Classroom.